2018 Kia Rio Safety and Driver Assistance Review. Safety and Driver Assistance, due to lack of NHTSA and IIHS crash testing. The Rio is new enough that it has not yet been crash tested, so we can't assign it a rating in this category. It does earn brownie points for offering a few active safety features that are rarity in this class. Crash test results. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, and the nonprofit Independent Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, evaluate vehicles for crashworthiness in the United States. NHTSA assigns cars an overall rating out of 5 stars. IIHS uses a different set of tests, grades cars on a scale of good to poor, and awards the vehicles that perform best across its tests with top safety pick or top safety pick plus honors, the latter of which requires that the subject's automated forward collision braking system performs well. Aside from a poor headlight rating and an acceptable child seat anchor rating from IIHS, neither of these agencies have released a full set of testing data for a 2018 Rio yet. We'll update this space when ratings become available. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, test results, 2018 Kia Rio, Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, test results, 2018 Kia Rio Sedan, 2018 Kia Rio Hatchback, vehicle tested, 2018 Kia Rio X Hatchback, active safety features, in offering automated emergency braking in the top trim Rio X, Kia is a step ahead of many other subcompacts that fail to offer any driver assist features, but it can't match the Honda Fit, which offers a significantly more comprehensive suite of active safety features as an option. Backup camera, in-depth, 2018 Kia Rio.